Hello students, in today's class we are going to learn traffic light control of 8085 microprocessor by using 8255 PPI. Let's start the concept of traffic light control. Traffic lights, which may also be known as stop light, traffic lamps, traffic signal, signals light, robots or semaphore or signaling devices positioned at the road intersections, pedestrian crossing and other locations to control computing flow of traffic. Let's discuss about the colors of traffic light control. The traffic lights alternate the right of way of road users by displaying light of standard color, that is red, yellow, or amber and green. By using a universal code, that is color code, and a precise sequence to enable comprehension by those who are color blind. Illumination of the red signal prohibits any traffic from proceeding. Usually the red light contains some orange in its hue and the green light contains some blue for the benefit of people with red-green color blindness. And green lights in many areas are in fact blue lenses on a yellow light, which together appear green. This is the basic block diagram of traffic light control. Having the power supply, timer, LED display and 7 segment display. IC used in a traffic light control is 8085 microprocessor, 8279 keyboard and display interface, 8255 PPI and 8253 timer. These are used in traffic light control. This is the internal architecture of traffic light control system. Having the 8253 timer, 8279 keyboard display counter, 8255 PPI, algorithm for traffic light control. All ports of 8255 have been programmed as output port. The control word to make all ports output ports in mode 0 operation is ATH. Remember, control word register is 8-bit register. This is the mode set flag. This is set to 1 when a port A, port B, port C are defined. So these all are set to 0. To make all ports output ports and in mode 0 operation. The connection of pins of the ports to LED have been made high through buffer 7407. Positive logic has been used to switch on LEDs. Three types of LEDs have been used: red, yellow and green. Green light glows टू अलाउ क्रॉसिंग येलो टू मेक अलर्ट एंड रेड डज नॉट अलाउ क्रॉसिंग एल्गोरिदम फॉर ट्रैफिक लाइट कंट्रोल टू एनेबल दिस ट्रैफिक लाइट सिग्नल टू स्टार्ट दिस एल्गोरिदम फर्स्ट वन इज टू स्टार्ट एंड सेकेंड वन इज एनेबल R1, R2 टू ग्लो दिस R1 and R2 टू ग्लो मेक G3 टू राइट एंड G4 राइट G3 लेफ्ट एंड G4 लेफ्ट टू ग्लो लेफ्ट टू ग्लो एंड मेक टूवर्ड्स द राइट नाउ डिले फॉर सम टाइम टू स्विच द नेक्स्ट सिग्नल नाउ एनेबल R3 एंड R4 नाउ मेक G1, G2 राइट G1 लेफ्ट एंड G2 लेफ्ट टू ग्लो नाउ डिले फॉर सम टाइम देन डिसेबल G1 राइट एंड G2 राइट G1 लेफ्ट एंड G2 लेफ्ट दिस अलाउइंग ओनली G1 एंड G2 टू ग्लो नाउ डिले फॉर सम टाइम देन डिसेबल G3 राइट एंड G4 राइट G3 लेफ्ट G4 लेफ्ट दस अलाउ ओनली G3 G4 टू ग्लो डिले फॉर सम टाइम इन दैट टाइम अलाउ द पेडेस्ट्रियन इन द सुइटेबल रोड टू क्रॉस एनेबल Y3 Y2 and Y1 टू ग्लो नाउ डिले फॉर सेकेंड्स इन दैट टाइम अलाउ द पेडेस्ट्रियन इन द सुइटेबल रोड टू क्रॉस एनेबल Y1, Y2 and Y3 and Y4 टू ग्लो ना डिले फॉर फ्यू सेकेंड्स रिपीट फ्रॉम फर्स्ट दिस इज द स्टेट डायग्राम ऑफ ट्रैफिक लाइन दिस वन इज द ग्रीन चेंजेस टू येलो ग्रीन टू गो नाउ चेंजेस टू येलो ग्रीन मीन्स गो चेंजेस टू येलो और स्विचेस टू येलो मीन्स लिसन एंड दिस येलो इज चेंजेस टू रेड टू स्टॉप नाउ दिस स्टॉप इज चेंजेस टू ग्रीन गो देन चेंजेस टू लिसन लिसन टू स्टॉप स्टॉप टू गो लिसन स्टॉप This is the state diagram. Go green, listen yellow, stop red. This is the north lane, south lane, east lane and west lane. The traffic light controller section consists of 12 number of point LEDs. These are the 12 number of point LEDs are arranged by 4 lane in traffic light interface card. That is in north, south, east and west. Each lane has go green, listen yellow and stop red LEDs is being placed. Interfacing with 8085 microprocessor through the 8255 PPI. The interfacing diagram to control 12 electric bulbs. Port A is used to control lights on north and south road, and port B is used to control light on east to west road. Actual pin connection are listed in this way, that is pins, light, pins, light. This is the PA0. Light is R1, PA1, light is Y1, PA2, G1, PA3, PA2, PA3 R2, PA4 Y2, PA5 G2. Similarly, PB0 R3, PB1 Y3, PB2 G3, PB3 R4, PB4 Y4, PB5 G4. The electric bulbs are controlled by relay. The 8255 pins are used to control relay on off action with the help of relay driver circuit. The driver circuit includes 12 transistors to drive relay, IO map. Ports are control register, address line and addresses. Ports and control register having the port A, port B, port C and the control register. Addresses line, that is A0 to A7. If I am considering port A, then here all ports of 8255 have been programmed as output port. The control word to make all ports output ports in mode 0 operation, that is 18. If all ports are acting as a output port, then the address is 18. This is the control word register D0 to D7. This is the port C lower. This is for the port B. This is for mode selection for port B. This is the port C upper. This one is the port A. This is the mode selection for port A. This is the mode set flag. So mode set flag is set to 1 when all the ports, that is port A, port B, port C, are act as an input port or output port. Here
पोटे इज ऑल ऑफ ऑल द पोर्ट्स आर एक्ट एज ए आउटपुट पोर्ट मीन्स ऑल द बिट्स आर सेट टू जीरो सो एंड मोर सेट फ्लैग इज वन दैट इज 1000000. So this one is the 80H. So address is 80H. Now in port B, B 81H address, that is in bit 0, port C lower is act as an input port. In port C, port B act as an input port, so the value is 82H and the control register is 83. Port C lower and port B is 11, that is act as an input port. Port B is so there is the program for traffic light control using the 8255. Initialize the port A and port B, that is this one is 1 because input output port is define 0000000. So 80H is moved to the accumulator, means initialize 8255 port A and port B. Now out 83, this one 1000000011 control word register. This is the in output mode. Now start MVI A with the value 09. Out 80H. That is into port A, act as an output port. Send the data on port A to glow R1 and R2. MVI A, 24. Now having the data 24. Out 81. That is 1000000. Port C lower act as an input port, so send data on port B because group B, that is port A and port C lower, is combined in the group B. So send data on port B to glow G3 and G4. Now there is a count register specified by the C register. C having the data 28. Load multiplier count 40 for delay. Now 24 move to the accumulator. Now A accumulator set to data 24. Out 81H. This one 0. This one 81H port C lower, mean it act as an input port in the port B. So send data on port B to glow the G3 and G4. MVIC sees the count register, load multiplier count 40 for delay. So there is a call delay subroutine. Now A having the data 12H, out 81, that is in control word register 81 is 1000000 81. this one is 001. So port C lower is 1 means act as an input port, means in this is for the port B. Send data on port B to glow Y3 and Y4. Now see count register become 42 0A, load multiplier count 10 for delay 10 second, call delay subroutine, then MVI 12 out port A, send data on port A to glow Y1 and Y2, out port B, send data on port B to glow Y3 and Y4. Now CA or count register become 0A, load multiplier count 10 for delay, call delay subroutine, then jump to the start here. Now delay subroutine program LXI D count. Count is loaded into the D pair. Load count to give 0.5 second delay. This 0.5 second delay is given to the red, yellow, green signal to switch from green to yellow, or yellow to red, or red to green. Now decrement count. Decrement count to 1. Now move A,D. Decrement count is in D pair. Now move this data into the accumulator. Check whether count is 0 or not. If not 0, then repeat. Check if multiplier 0, otherwise repeat. Then change it. Delay. If multiplier is 0, then again delay. If count is 0, then return to the main program. Thank you.